When the sun rises, I wake up and chase my dreams. I won't regret when the sun sets, cause I live my life like I'm a beast.
What's up, guys? With Patrick Moore. We're warming up. I got the 60 so far. Gonna go for 70. What's Patrick doing?
120 is my goal today. 120.
100 is my goal today. $50 is on the line. And our pride.
Right on.
Press. One more. That one's a charm. Press. There you go. Done.
Better for the attitude. More comfortable with the attitude.
Yeah, at first trying to hold it. The shit talker himself.
Gotta film
it
this way.
Oh yeah, horizontal.
The shit talker himself.
The shit talker himself.
But he's so funny.
Warming up.
Gaylor was hilarious though. He'd like talk.
All fun and games here. Let's go, Pat. Nice. Good. Attempt what? Number one.
First attempt at 130s.
First attempt.
First attempt at 130s.
First attempt.
He's got it. Let's go, Pat.
Go him out, Pat.
You got that chest. You can do it. Nice and easy.
Good. Here you go. Clean.
Press.
Good.
Clean.
Nice.
Good job.
All right, 100-pound dumbbell challenge going down right now. Patrick Moore, this is Dustin. How are you?
Good.
And these are my awesome spotters, so let's get to it.
This is heavy, Alex.
Oh, yeah.
All right, Misha, this is your test.
So when you're ready.
Neutral, guys, neutral.
Ready?
Yep.
Release.
Press.
Almost. It's just that one part.
Right
there.
All right, that's attempt number one.
Back cramps. Second attempt.
I don't know where Dustin is.
100-pound dumbbell press. 6 weeks out, USA Nationals. Can I do it? This is Robert Daniels, Mr. O as my spotter, and the little Patrick Moore.
Yep, just a little.
All right.
Just watch it from the side.
We'll head to at the top.
All right, Misha. Remember, push with your whole body.
Come on, Misha. You got this.
That's enough. All right, guys. Load up the weights.
Got it?
Get hard.
Stay tight. Press.
Yeah, press. Throw him back.
Right. Almost. It's just so wobbly.
It's your left arm.
Yeah.
And the left arm. I felt like it was going to happen.
We were really close.
Oh, man.
It's not that it's super heavy. It's just, I don't know.
It's your left.
You just can't walk out.
You're right.
My life like I'm a beast.
Fucking bitch!
Yeah, you can rep them. Just rep them out. No, I like the type of it.
Did she warm up at all?
Yeah, she did.
Yeah, I can't just close her too.
Well, her problem is she warmed up with 200, so I mean, now she's tired.
Pat, just stand on the side of her this time. You don't have to help her up. Okay, well, there's no spotting up. You could just grab the dumbbell off
of
her.
So just grab it. Okay. So I like.
So when I say I'm ready, then let go. That's why I say ready. So I'm adjusting.
When you're coming down, feel like a spring. As you're coming down to get rid of the press, you should feel pressure in your whole body, like you just want to push it back up. So as you're coming down, load the weight on your back. Let your back carry weight as you're bringing it down.
Yeah, and then explode up.
It actually causes you to bring your shoulder blades back, and if you bring your shoulder blades back, you can use those to press it back out. So load the weight. Pretend like you're loading the weight on your body, like as if you're going to press it back up. Yep.
All right, third attempt. Last attempt.
It's even heavy for me.
Tense up. Bring him down and spring. Feel your triceps, your chest.
Come on, Misha. Come on, Misha.
It's the left. That's the left. It's gonna dip. I can feel it.
Yeah.
It's when I hear, I can feel it. It's gonna dip for a second.
No, no attempt?
No, you don't wanna hurt yourself.
That doesn't hurt, it's just.
I know, but it doesn't hurt, but if your arm gives out and you can't, you gotta come to support.
Should we just start 90s?
Pat's wallet stays fat one more time.
Alright, so, well, I tried.
She did a great job. She was right there. I think we're going to do this again next time. And she's going to get it. Yeah, after the show, she won't be on the diet, you know, cutting all this weight, losing all this fat. So hopefully when she gets off that, she gets back to eating normal, she's going to press it real easily.
Because I know I can do it.
No problem.
Patrick Mars, awesome. Thank you. Okay, so I didn't get it, but at least I tried. And it was fun. Finished my workout. I had to finish some chest and triceps, did some cardio, so I'm sweating like a mad person. huge shout out to Robert Daniels, Mr. O, and Dustin, and Patrick Moore for keeping it good, sportsmanship-like. We had fun, that's all that matters, so thank you for watching, you guys. Until then, continue to watch me as I progress along to USA Nationals, hitting the stage. I'm gonna be logging probably every couple of days, maybe just once a week. We'll see how I feel, not sure. But if you guys have any questions or health and fitness needs and you need some help, feel free to email me below or give me a comment. Okay, talk to you soon.
Changes.